All right. This isn't even a magnetism question. P equals IV. So this is electrical. Power is 550 watts. We're trying to figure out current, and the voltage is 110 volts. So if we solve this for I, it's just 550 divided by 110, which is 5 amps. D.